1, 2, 1, 2.
It's this one.
Keep up, Paul. Come on.
I just need you now.
1, 2.
Unite, and it wasn't low blows and video hoes, and I only wanna get
money, actually.
Let's do alone then, while we're in the mood. If you could just remember just to ease off the vocals towards the end so that it's just music, it's easier for us to finish. Yeah, because it's like it's a natural thing not to have vocals there when we're trying to wind it up. Do you know what I mean? So just, just like one bar too much vocal, it allows us to look at each other and wind it down.
Wind your neck in.
You'll see what I mean if I edit it.
Thank you.
did you say? Do you want to do another one? Do you want another second? You look bored. Why don't you just back off the mic when you do those massive vocals? Backing off a bit because it is a loud bar, you need to belt it out, so just stand 2 or 3 foot back from it. Try it. You won't be as loud on the mic through the room, so you won't be as conscious of how loud it sounds in the room. Yeah, no, but within reason, you know what I mean? It should be the same as the rest of the song. That's mic control, isn't it? Go on, try it.
Right, you ready?
So, you know, like when Buble whacks him out, he's over here, isn't he? And then he brings himself back in.
You don't
like
do
natural
that.
Compression. So, when you do that, stand right back to the back of the room and do it.
Like, right, stop it.
Let's try it again.
I wonder where
Nothing wrong with that.
That's it, we're out tonight.